For classes at Hunter High?
I'm gonna take them to school. The School of Hard Knocks.
Oof. That's bad, Miles.
Sorry. It was part of my spider training.
At least the blind info paid off. They're upgrading all their vehicle weaponry here.
Not on my block, they're not. Thanks for your cooperation.
Gang's all here.
I lost him.
No more reinforcements. Hunters are about to feel like their friends are ghosting them.
Nobody saw that, right?
Find the server panel and take out those turrets. Two more turrets left. Only one more turret to go. Thank you.
You can't hide forever.
Spider-Man, look here.
Those turrets to dust. Try to upgrade that, fools.
You look tired.
Check on that position.
Roger, I am on it.
Here's that nap time you ordered.
See what else we can dig up on the incoming Kravenoffs.
I bet they run the whole base out of here. And there's another encrypted file.
Vladimir, what is it now? I could have come with you. You are not needed.
I'm never needed, it seems. I think you did not want to be outclassed.
That is exactly what I want. But by you...
To disabuse you, father? To steal your children's birthright?
The only...
Vlad sounds like a chip off the old block. Poopy takes the long way here.
Oh, yeah. Better clear out more bases. Don't want any welcome parties for him. Right. The friend picked up a signal from this satellite. Let's see what we're working with.
This is no hunt to be proud of. A stain on my legacy. A disgrace. But deadly nonetheless. Find them. Kill them.
Kraven, how many more people are on this guy's list? A drone. Using this satellite network to track his targets. Oh, you're not getting away that easy. Picking up some kind of data surge from the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my suit can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee. Need to get back into the slipstream to continue the download. Targets got corrupted into one file. The drone had no intel on Lee. But these people still need my help. Otherwise, they'll end up as heads on Kraven's mantle. If there are more birds out there, I can decrypt them to discover the identities of the targets before it's too late. Should upload the data to the Spidey servers. He's gonna wanna see this.
Harry? Hey, you with Pete?
Hey. No. Listen, I saw you chasing that robot bird around on the news. Do you need any kind of tech support? Like, running the app or something?
Actually, I got a friend doing that already.
Gotcha. Sorry, I'm just feeling useless, and my mom would always say, if opportunity doesn't knock, build a door. Even though she's gone, I still ask her for advice. Is that weird?
Nah. It's the same with me and my dad sometimes.
Nice to know I'm not alone. Thanks. And good luck out there.
You too, man.
Maybe some advice would be good right now. Thank you.
Hey, Dad. Could really use your help right now. I'm doing everything I can to find Lee. But nothing's working. I know what you say. A hero is someone who doesn't give up. And I'm not. I just don't know what else to do. Maybe I should just ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee. No. If people need help, I'm helping. And I'll find Lee. If Pete's too busy, I'm Spider-Man. I can handle everything myself. Wish me luck, though. Thanks, Dad. I love you. So, who needs help out there? Looks like a graffiti artist went a little overboard. Better check it out. Helping people one at a time, Mrs. Parker. Hey, MJ.
Hey, Miles. Just spoke with Pete. He's heading over to Dr. Connor's house in Queens. Stay ready in case he needs backup.
Oh, really? Did Pete ask you to call me?
Well, no, but figured two Spider-Men are better than one, right?
Sure. Okay, thanks, MJ. Sounds like he doesn't need me. Maybe I'll go see Haley in the meantime. Sweet. Now let's see what else is here. Maybe you've got something to tell me. A map of their base. What are they up to? Oh, snap. Better take out that relay if I don't want reinforcements coming. There's also two more blind signals around here. Gonna have to keep hitting the blinds until I find out where the base is. Can a spider guy like me get some information?
What's going on over there?
Sailing from here. Just gotta snatch some intel. I bet you have exactly what I'm looking for. What else they have in this base? RPGs? Don't need that in my life. Better web that up. Two blinds down. Hopefully the last one tells me where the base is.
enough data to figure out who this thing's tracking. Those mini birds will not leave me alone. Dragon breath. No thanks. Mom's gonna kill me if that railgun gets me. Sorry, birdies. Your time's up. Need that momentum from the slipstream. Need a speed boost. Halfway through the download. Gotta be quicker next time, Mouse. Need enough data to figure out who this thing's tracking. Too slow out here. Gotta be quicker next time, Mouse. Here we go. Need enough data to figure out who this thing's tracking. Birds will not leave me alone. Need a speed boost. Dragon breath. No thanks. Accessorize these pets with railguns. Gotta let the slipstream do the work for me. Need that momentum from the slipstream. Halfway through the download. Need enough data to figure out who this thing's tracking. Mm-hmm. of here! Gotta let the slipstream do the work for me! Should help me catch up. See who this roid rage city pigeon was after. What would Kraven want with an engineer? This drone won't be bothering her anymore. Gotta take out the rest. Perfect for Robbie.
I mean, if I was rich, I'd take advantage of that backdrop too. I'd also be worried about constantly launching balls off the roof, but I guess they can afford it.
Save anyone! can't see yourself!
remind me of another great spider I know. How many times has this underground tech been passed around? Connors is home, and still in control of his green alter ego. Dr. Connors? Dr. Connors, you here? How long has that been going off? Connors' family. Heard his wife left with their son after the first lizard fiasco. Not that Craven cares. Must be lonely living in a house all by himself. His son's room. Animal lover. Dual sinks, but only one's used. Doc? Connors was here, all right. And fighting for his life by the looks of it. Oh man, what did Craven do to you, Doc? These blood samples are for a genome analyzer. Does Connors have a lab here? He tore through here. How are you still standing? Hello? No numbers on the keypad. Keys play different notes. Maybe the code's a song? Should search the house for something musical. Genetic recombination research? He came home to cure himself. Hard to do experiments in your living room, though. Cute. Same song from the mobile. Same key as the piano. Connors loves his secrets. This lab probably kept him and his family safe whenever he had an episode. Motion sensor triggered the security cameras about 30 minutes ago.
What did he put in me?
He was trying to test his blood. Come on, Dr. Connors, fight it. Connors and his family through hell. It couldn't hold him. Exactly how Craven likes it. Connors' blood.
Cover the door. The beast could be anywhere.
You have no idea.
You glorious prank.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down. You leave Connors alone! He doesn't deserve this! But if you or Craven keep going after him, you'll answer to me!
Target located at Harlem Fish Market. All teams converge.
Lizards across the river. I'm not gonna make it in time.
Is it 1800s?
I love the braids.
Okay. Yeah, okay. All right, I see it. Leah's still out there. The city needs me. It's Spider-Man, right now. One second. Pete? What's going on? The market? Yeah, yeah, I'll be there. I'm sorry. I'll text you. It's beautiful. The mural, I mean.